To have a really an incredible appetite for drinking, didn't you?
Right, for beer, yes.
Is it true that you in one sitting drank 117 beers?
Yes, one night.
And did that, were you drunk at the end of that?
I don't remember. I think I passed out.
So yes, there you have it, folks. Andre the Giant's 117 beer challenge. Fellas, are you ready for this?
I am ready.
As ready as I can possibly be.
Yeah, this is going to be a challenge for your King of Extreme, but a challenge I am ready to meet. Andre the Giant historically, famously drank 117 beers in one night. So we here at Big Bucket Entertainment, the RWP, KOE Nation, we are trying to do our honors and justice to this monumental achievement on the boss's birthday, the 19th of this month, where we will, in honor of the boss, drink 117 beers. Now, we need your help, people. We need all of your help. We need you to say in the comments or to send us a video or to send us a text, anything, that you're drinking a beer for the boss with us on his birthday. And we will count that towards 117 tally. And this, folks, is how we, I think, pay our tributes to possibly history's greatest drinker, the boss, Andre the Giant.
Yep, and we'll have a live counter on the live show. So you can check out Dog and Chicken Show on YouTube. And if you're a YouTuber, you can jump on there. Or if you prefer the Facebook version, Big Bucket Entertainment, you can not only like, share, and subscribe and all that good stuff, but you can click the little get reminder on there. You'll get an alert on your phone right before we go live, but it's 8 p.m. Central Time, Tuesday night, just a couple days away. BYOB, of course. I can't digitally give you any booze. I'm sure there's probably trade laws against that anyway, if there was possible of that. goddamn government. Anyway.
Meh.
But yeah, look forward to everybody coming in live. I'm excited about this. Tony and I are beer connoisseurs, or at least used to be. We've slowly shifted into whiskeys and whatnot, but
true.
Tony can put me to shame on drinking beer most nights. Like, he can slam that shit.
Oh man. At one time I used to be able to consume a hell of a lot of beer. It's shifted in a different direction anymore these days. And yeah, I'm drinking a lot more scotch and whiskey. And you know what's great? I don't have to piss nearly as often in my older age as I do when I drink beer. So I'm going to have to bring like a bucket down to piss in while we do this. Maybe two.
Maybe.
Lovely. Well, Tony, we're going to need you to call upon those beer drinking skills one more time for the boss. So
I'll try.
All right. Try to get as many down as you can. Anywho, even Andre had a manager with him that day because it was a big beer drinking contest to see how close he could get. Andre's manager, who was a big dude, he was like 6'5", 300 pounds, just big dude. He got like 60 beers down himself, which is pretty impressive. But Andre beat them all, 117. So, I mean, if we can't even beat Andre's manager, who was like 60 at the time, I mean, come on, folks. So we need your help. I think we can do this, folks. Together, all of us in Big Bucket Entertainment and all the denizens of the KOE Nation, I think we can make this happen. So please, on the 19th, Tuesday, coming up. It's coming up here real shortly. This Tuesday, be there. Be square. Be there or be square to this Tuesday. Did I mention it's this Tuesday? To the Andre the Giant Beer Challenge on Tuesday.
Not just that, but we're going to, like you said, we're going to talk a bunch about Andre, you know, tell some of the fabled stories about him, because there's a lot of those fun Andre facts. But the main thing is send in a video or a picture of you sipping or chugging a beer, and we will get to count that as our total as we all try to collectively reach 117. That's the goal. So help us out. We need your help. Stick with us for that. Tuesday.
8 p.m. Yeah. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be fun. Again, you'll be able to jump into live chat and you can shoot at the shoot us your contributions there. Just say, hey, yo, I just finished three beers. I'm going to bed. Whatever. I get it's a Tuesday night. You might have to go to bed early. So we'll take every beer you can drink. And if you just
we'll leave
call
spots
into,
open on the stream.
Yeah. We'll invite you to jump on if you want to have a beer with us on the show. Definitely be able to jump on for a good 10, 15 minutes. And we can talk through some things and just bullshit. And we don't really have topics for the night. Phil's going to educate us on how it's humanly possible to drink 117 beers. look forward to hearing more about that. But, yeah, it's going to be a good time. Might as well just call in to work on Wednesday now. If you can just request the day off, but just hey boss, I'm just not gonna make it in on Wednesday. I got bigger, more important things to do on Tuesday night.
Yes,
nothing bigger than Andre.
There was very few things that were so, folks. Chicken, may I?
Absolutely,
go ahead.
As I'm known to say around here, folks. All that being said, this has been the Dog and Chicken Show Extreme Edition. We have gone deep dive into the topics of the day, but looking forward, folks, this Tuesday, be there for the Andre the Giant 117 Beer Challenge, where we give the truest tribute we could ever give to the boss by trying to match his monumental task. But no one mere mortal man can do such a thing. And we need your help, folks. This Tuesday, join us, honor the boss, raise a glass, and we will do it together as denizens of Big Bucket Entertainment, KOE Nation, RWP. We are all coming together because this is a project too big for one podcast. Tony, Chicken, take it away, folks.
Awesome. Appreciate that, Phil. Tony?
Looking forward to Tuesday. It's going to be a lot of fun, so make sure to join with us. And as we move forward doing the episodics and even the lives or the live episodic shows, we are looking for input and we are looking for suggestions on topics you think we should cover, whether it be mystery, politics, sports, etc. We've discussed doing a lot of stuff concerning lists, movies, music, things of that nature. We want your input. We want your suggestions. We want to hear what you want to hear us discuss and talk about and even debate. So have those ideas ready. Make sure to throw them in the comments. Make sure to send them to us, however you want to get it to us. We are looking for your input. Need it. Thank you.
Awesome. Absolutely. As we've taken this show, we started with episodics, and then we went to the live ones. Now that COVID's kind of not fun to talk about anymore, let's be honest, we'll continue with live shows, and we'll continue with episodics. What's that? What's that, Phil?
We beat that dead horse just a little bit.
I think we beat that. I think we killed the horse like five times personally, but we'll continue with weekly live shows, but then have an episodics too. We are, Tony, I can't remember the date. We're approaching 1 year of Dog and Chicken Show, aren't we?
I was going to say, it was in June. I was going to look back and see what date it was, the first episode we uploaded, and see if it's even remotely watchable.
Oh, yeah. The first couple were doozies, weren't they?
First one was just us like trying out the format.
Yeah. Yeah. We were still learning quite a bit. You know, I have to look this up now because I think we're pretty damn close to it.
We got to be real close.
Bear with me.
I mean, let's be frank here, guys. The moment this podcast really came into its own and went to the next level,
let me guess,
was when you introduced Extreme Editions. I mean, that's really where it started to blossom into a full and beautiful flower now that its true star was able to shine. And yes, folks, much like Atlas holding up the world, I will hold up this podcast single-handedly, folks. So, yes, this has been the podcast. So nice.
There it is.
Outro it twice. I am the devilishly handsome outlaw himself. Your King
May 28th. May 28th.
Signing off to Tony. Take it away.
Jesus Christ. You didn't have to intro.
The first video.
You better watch it or I'll outro this thing thrice.
Okay. All right. All right.
We're just trying to find the date. Jesus Christ.
He cut the fucking promo. We're trying to wrap this up and he's cutting promos. The first video went up on May 28th. Don't make us mute you. All right. So yeah, we are coming very close. Right now, we're 10, 11 days away from our 1 year anniversary from the first video uploaded. So yeah, we'll have to do something special for that one.
We'll more to come on that one. And then we'll do a 1 year for Phil's first time on the Dog and Chicken Show. Our first extreme edition, I believe it was in June.
Yeah.
So we'll have to do another just for Phil.
There we go.
Fulfill his ego. Somebody's got to. All right.
Gotta stroke that thing.
That's it. Appreciate you fellas for jumping on. Yes. As always, folks, appreciate you tuning in. As always, like, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff. But at the end of the day, love you. Bye.